Spring had finally arrived in the Northwoods. Or so we thought. It seems Mother Nature had other plans, and what a difference a day can make. The storm blew in overnight, and although we didn't get as much snow as predicted, the April blizzard still caused havoc in Ashland, Wisconsin, with its high winds, near zero visibility, power outages, and messy streets and sidewalks to clean up. But with temperatures forecasted in the 50s this week, we should be back to spring in no time.